Hello folks, welcome back to vidIQ, and you know what? You asked some awesome questions on our videos, so it's about time we gave you some answers. So, in what we hope is going to become a semi-regular slot on our channel, we're going to scour the comment sections of our videos, pick out some of the best questions and answer them. And the first one comes from TechSmart. He asks, how to find rank tags and high volume rank tags? Well, that's a fantastic question. vidIQ has lots of tools to answer that, so let's take a look. First, we must explain what these tags are, and to do that, we'll use our video scorecard. On here, there is a section that rates search engine optimization, or how easy the video is to find on YouTube. The two biggest contributors to this score are ranked tags and high volume ranked tags. Ranked tags are how many tags in the video rank within the top 20 searches on YouTube. That means it's on the first search page, so it's prime real estate in terms of click-through. High volume rank tags are even more valuable. These are tags that everyone is searching for. You can use our keyword research tool to find out which tags have high volume. For example, Nintendo have recently launched their new games console, the Nintendo Switch. So that tag, along with those associated with it, are high volume tags. If a video finds itself on the front page of that search term, there's only one word for that. Boom. So when you combine rank tags and high volume rank tags together, you're onto a surefire winner. But of course, as we all know, getting those tags is the hardest part. And this is where you really need to think about not only your content, but how to market it as well. So let's take a closer look at TechSmart's channel and see what we can do. First of all, TechSmart is a small channel with 49 subscribers. So video visibility is always going to be hard work. But remember this, everyone started with zero views and zero subs, so anything is possible. Now onto the good stuff. This video about getting a channel intro is well optimized. You can find out a lot more about how to optimize your videos through titles, tags, and descriptions through our dedicated tutorial. And TechSmart has clearly been watching, because the actionable score, in other words, what you can do to improve your video's SEO, is near perfect. We can see that TechSmart has used plenty of tags, and two of them are even ranked tags, which is fantastic work. Now, obviously not that many people are going to be searching for TechSmart Intro and TechSmart Intro Free, but sometimes the smartest approach is to target niche areas which you can dominate, especially when you are a small channel. The problem is, channel intros is a fairly popular topic, and we can see from the other tags and their competition score that there's likely to be plenty of videos already out on the subject. Now I know exactly what your next question is going to be, and that's how to find a niche subject to make videos on. And it just so happens I have a perfect example, and it comes from one of you. GameTech asked us virtually the same question about tags, but what attracted me to this comment was the fact that he's verified by YouTube, as indicated by this tick. Now, long story short, this YouTube verification status is highly prized, and usually only given out to large channels of say 50,000 subscribers or more. But GameTech has just 937 subscribers. So how did he get this status? Well, this is where things get interesting. GameTech made a video on just that subject. And to date, it's got 45,000 views. This is a brilliant idea for a video, and I must admit I've wondered myself how to get this status, and the video creator has produced a very unique proposition of how to get this status as a small channel. If we look at the tags, it's a perfect balance of high volume tags versus unique but highly ranked tags. And the SEO score reflects that, a perfect 5 out of 5 for ranked tags, but a small score for high volume ranked tags. Because the truth is, not many people are searching for videos about this subject, but there are hardly any videos on the subject at all. So demand may be small, but supply is even smaller. We've talked about this concept before in a case study on how a channel doubled in size by analysing vidIQ's competition score tool. So if you want to watch that, click on the link on screen now.
So I hope TechSmart, that was the thorough and detailed answer you were looking for. Thank you very much for the question. And I hope you all enjoyed what you might call this pilot episode of Ask Us Anything on the vidIQ channel. As I say, pop in those questions for future videos. We'll take a look at them and try and answer the best ones as best we can. Thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day. Bye for now.